is not polite. Shouldn't say shut up.
Shut up! Shut up!
How do you think of this word, shut up?
Bad.
Bad words? Is it polite or not polite?
Not polite. He should wear a mask. Shouldn't say shut up. It's not polite. I think the real partner have to give her a mask. Because he didn't wear a mask in public.
She's not an owner of the train.
她是什么东西？她是大肚姐，她凭什么在中国不守规矩啊？我是大肚姐，她就要戴口罩的边上的，凭什么让你带你这么话为什么？我不要做。She needs to shut up now.
She's harassing me.
凭什么她可以不戴口罩？她是什么东西？她老外有特权。
I'm gonna lay a charge when I get off the train.
她已经改正了。改正了，你看她这么激动，她改正了。她在骂人吗？好了，你给我放开。我不要坐她边上。 开什么？你应该戴上你的口罩。
I'm gonna lay a charge in for the police.
我跟他解释一下，这是规定。
I'm gonna charge.
如果你不戴口罩，就像火车。
With the police, me and her, okay? I'm gonna get off the train.
你不戴口罩就火车。
Yeah. We're gonna police you and me.
你自己坐专车不就可以了吗？
关注我，关注我。